We made a statement that we're going to eliminate identity theft and fraud, and that we'll launch here in beautiful Amsterdam our new technology. We deliver a platform for all online and offline access. So for you see it here on the stand. We have here physical access for private use, corporate use. We have e-commerce, we have money transfer, we have online banking, ATM, everything. Within one platform, with one enrollment procedure, with one technology, and without the need of putting in any place your copies of your IDs using usernames and passwords, we make it completely frictionless. It's very simple. What we do, we work with authenticated identities. So that means once you use our system and you have downloaded our application, from that moment on, you can use that one device, your mobile phone in this case, to identify yourself in all those situations. And with that, the way how we made the architecture, how we make use of biometrics, how we make use of all the safety layers, we make it in such a secure way that we eliminate completely identity theft and fraud. We are here in the financial industry, and we ask now banks to cooperate with us, to take their social responsibility. I know that they have their own systems and they want to be independent in their solutions with their technologies. But at the end of the day, we want to cooperate with them. So we don't tell them you can just use us, because we are very simple to adapt within their platforms without having profound need of technology service. We made it very easy to adapt. So we asked them to join the fight against ID theft and fraud by taking the social responsibility that they as an institution also have. Yeah, of course we see the advancement in technology, in speed of chips, in communication. We go to 5G, so more and more the communication or remotely identifying is getting more secure, higher speed, so you can have a better verification. So I see a very interesting future. We support all our clients to comply with the GDPR, because our platform does not need, we present an identity. It's a big difference between a lot of other solutions you see here. You need to present something from you, it's your biometrics, it's a copy of your passport or facial recognition. Then they need to match it from you, so they need to hold that data, they need to match it with you, with the data that you are giving, and then they verify your identity. While we authenticate your identity, so we present that it is you. And with that, we make you right away comply with the GDPR legislation. So actually, we help companies to comply with that legislation.